It was mid-morning when Alan Gomez and one of the distillery workers joined us to kick off the filming of El Tinieblo Mezcal Distillery. El Tinieblo, which is also a hunting ranch, boasts a large residence which over the years has hosted major characters. The residence was built next to an old palenque, where mezcal has been produced since the year 1970. It is believed that this is the oldest palenque in northern Mexico, which is why it was decided to build the distillery of El Tinieblo Mezcal on this land. Later, we visited the agave fields, where we encountered the jimadors harvesting the agaves. In this land, the most common agave is known as the espadin, which grows wild in the fields. Each of these agave heads usually weighs over 100 pounds. Which makes hauling them from the field to the transportation trucks one of the most rigorous parts of the process.